It's very nice to meet you. So, what do you like to do in Hilgovia?
I like to ride horses, fence...
Earth's gotten into her! Perhaps it's something she read.
So, how do I look?
It's all right. Magical. Oh, I finished your book.
And?
You know exactly what I like. This is Princess Alexa. She's a friend.
Ladies and gentlemen, King Terrence, Queen Adria.
It's nice to meet you too, but we have to get you out of here.
And the Princess Alexa.
I think she wants you to get on.
Good evening, everyone. As is our tradition, we'll start the festivities with the Royal Waltz. Tonight, for the first time, I will be accompanied by my daughter, the Princess.
I think she wants all of us.
It's over, Egg.
The new look. It works for you. What do you say we just let bygones be bygones? I did some things, you did some things. There are good people on both sides.
Oh, I guess it was just me. I really miss my wings.
Intelligent beings.
Alexa, without you, we wouldn't have made it before Melusha.
Can work these things out.
Glad I could help. Can you imagine the look on Melusha's face when she finds out the unicorn's gone? She'll be like, how did this happen? And then I'll, where's my unicorn? I know exactly where my unicorn is.
I think Prince Kirin would like to dance with you.
Maybe another time. I'm perfectly happy dancing with you. But... Melusha! That's Melusha? Hi there!
Master Ox, I'm not letting you stay in this cell.
I'd like to see you get me out!
Ox flips Poe over the cell door, which pushes Poe out.
Thinking that what we'll do if we ever meet again. Trust me, we won't!
On. Whatever happened to being heroes?
The only hero in this town is the dead one.
Poe and the prisoners spin around the revolving cell door, then land on opposite sides.
Like I said, you are not getting me out of the cell.
Ox stands on the outside. The door falls.
All right, let's go.
Ox and Croc step into a new cell.
I get the top bunk.
It's time to surrender, Panda. Kung Fu is dead. Kung Fu is dead.
Fine! You stay in your prison of fear, with bars made of hopelessness, and all you get are 3 square meals a day of shame.
With despair for dessert.
Diana holds out her hand.
Yeah. Wolf guards burst in.
Stupid heroes won't let a girl totally control the future. Wait, so I didn't just miss a heist?
I'll tell you what's gonna be yours. My fist and your plush, cuddly, super soft face.
Monkey and Crane take out.
I miss saving the world? And finding out that Lex Luthor is a supervillain? And canapes?
Two guards.
Ah, don't worry. I'm sure we'll break into another high security building soon.
No, we will not.
Get him!
The one-eyed guard flees.
Oh, shh! It's on!
We're here at City Hall, where Lex Luthor is preparing to give an official statement after having been cleared of all charges.
Get me out of here!
Yes, sir.
What? He's free to go?
Outside, the guard takes off in a...
It is true, I detained some superheroes last night, but they were trespassing in my office. And as for these accusations that I was going to let Metropolis be destroyed, ridiculous. I didn't do a thing.
Rich.
That is all technically true.
Yeah, pulled by a good...
I'm just glad we could clear up what was merely a misunderstanding between me and those dangerous vigilante superhero girls. I'm sure they'll be much more careful in the future.
But we just saved the world. Why do I feel like he won?
Gazelle, as his friends follow, Poe rides off in an...
Inside LexCorp. What? Lex's weapons are missing.
Empty rickshaw
buying is in his fridge.
So, whatever happened with that meteor?
Nah.
Balance on its back wheel.
DC superhero girls. Hashtag retreat in the woods.
Holy potatoes, Jess! Your parents' cabin is so awesome!
Forget the cabin! How about that lake? Huh? Look at all that water!
No worries about tonight's entertainment, because I got it covered. Nothing goes better with nature and fresh air than...
She pulls out a television, speakers, and a DVD player.
Cabin Massacre Weekend Trilogy! On a retractable 3D theater screen with ultra 4K resolution display and 10.2 surround sound that runs on...
Yeah! Go!
Yes! A nanotech pocket generator.
generator that will run our electronics the entire time we're roughing it.
She holds